I'm gonna let you listen to something like 30 seconds. Why are you not religious anymore, if I may ask?
It seems very atmospheric.
اهلا وسهلا حبايب عائلة علي، كيف الحال؟ ان شاء الله تكونوا كلكم بخير وصحة وسلامة وعافية. حياكم الله في فيديو جديد. فكرة فيديو فلوق اليوم ببساطة يا جماعة، هنا في لاهاي هولندا بنروح للناس نعطيهم سماعات ونخليهم يستمعوا إلى آية من القرآن الكريم ونشوف إذا ممكن أنهم يتعرفوا أو يعرفوا القرآن فقط من الاستماع إليه. الهدف والفكرة من هذا الفيديو يا جماعة مش أن أنا أروح أحاول أغصب أي أحد أنه يتحول للإسلام ويصبح مسلم، أبدا. الهدف أنه أغلب الناس اللي هنا مصدرهم الرئيسي للحصول على معلومات عن الإسلام هي السوشيال ميديا والإعلام والتلفزيون، واللي أغلب المعلومات من هذه المصادر مع الأسف تكون سلبية وسيئة. فأنا أحاول من خلال هذه الفيديو هذه التجارب أنه أوصل معلومات وأنقل صورة طيبة بهذه الطريقة اللطيفة والحبوبة. وقبل ما نبدأ الفيديو يا جماعة ادعمونا بلايك، إذا حصل هذا الفيديو تفاعل كبير، خلينا نقول إذا حصل هذا الفيديو 50,000 لايك، مش عارف كيف بيجي 50,000 لايك، لكن إذا حصل هذا الفيديو 50,000 لايك وتفاعل كبير فإن شاء الله بسوي جزء ثاني لهذا الفيديو بنفس الفكرة. وايضا اشتركوا في القناه لو عدتش مشترك، خلونا نوصل 500,000 مشترك يا رب، 500,000 مشترك قبل نهايه السنه. وايضا تابعوني في انستغرام، خلونا نوصل 20,000 متابع في انستغرام. والان ننطلق الفيديو. Okay, can you please tell me what's your name and where from?
I'm Cassie and I'm half Dutch half Japanese.
My name's Hugh, I'm from the UK.
Ik ben zelfs van Dordrecht.
Taysia, I'm from Ukraine.
I'm gonna let you listen to something like 30 seconds or 40 seconds and then I'm gonna ask you two things. I want you to tell me how did you feel about it and then if you guess correctly where is it about, you're gonna win 10 euros from me.
Okay.
Well, you might take the AirPods.
Okay.
Okay?
Yeah.
Okay, you can take the AirPods.
Okay, sure.
Okay.
I'll try.
Okay, let's do it.
Oh, can I also have one earpiece in my ear?
Yeah, do each of them.
Okay. Ready?
Yeah, sure.
Let's go.
يا أيها الناس إنا خلقناكم.
Yeah. That was it?
It was interesting.
How did you find it? How did you feel, firstly?
It seemed very atmospheric. Feel really like you're in space almost.
Wow, that's so interesting.
Yeah, I just feel there's like a space around me when I listen to that kind of music. And it's not more about the lyrics because I have no idea what they're saying.
Yeah, it's quite relaxing.
It's gewoon rustige, rustgevende muziek.
Yeah, I like it. I'm studying something connected with the music, so I think it's something connected with the Muslims. But it's not my religion. I'm not a religious person, so I think it's kind of like just the music. Yeah, but I like it. It's nice.
And any idea where is it? At least what language that was?
Language.
You can make a guess.
Arabic.
True.
Was that true?
Yeah, was true.
How did you know? It's from my look that I look Arabic, or from the words, or?
No, from the words, okay. Or just the sound of the what they were saying. Some sounds of the words, like some pronunciations. I cannot do it myself, but when I listen, oh, that sounds like from the Middle East, kind of.
Where are you from?
I'm from Morocco.
Yeah, okay, then you know, okay, don't tell him.
Islam.
Okay, but where is it exactly? What's the name of this thing that you listen?
I don't know.
You said you know it's something about Islam or something, yeah. Right?
Yeah,
it's how did you know?
Connected with the religious, but because I can hear like Allah or other words, so yeah.
Yeah.
I think it's something connected with that.
Yeah, but what's the name of this exactly? It's something, yeah, that's true. It's about Islam. It's not song. It's the scripture. It's some part from the scripture of the Islam. What's the name of it?
I don't know any of them. I think Allah or...
No, it's... No, the holy book, like Bible in Christianity.
Yeah.
There's the holy book of Muslims.
Yeah.
This part of it. What's the name of the holy book of Muslims?
I don't know, I'm sorry.
Well, it's not music, it's some kind of religious thing. Yeah. So I want you to earn, I want you to get the 10 euros. It's for you, but I want you to guess it. It's something religious, it's scripture. So what do you think is it?
Well, prayer of some description.
I am Muslim. Yeah. And it's our scripture. So what do you think is it? What's the name of it?
Of the scripture?
Yeah. Of Muslims.
From the Quran?
Yes, that's right. It's from the Quran. And yeah, firstly, you got the 10 euros. That was right. Even if I helped you, yeah, it's for you.
Oh, thank you.
Let me help you. I want you to win the 10 euros. It's something religious. Okay?
Oh, it can still be anything. Israel?
Sorry?
Israel?
No. What do you mean Israel?
I know, you said something religious.
Yeah, religious, but religious. You said it's Arabic, right?
Yeah.
And that's correct. And what is the main or the first religion for Arab people?
First religion.
Like the religion for most Arab people.
Muslim.
Yeah, Muslims. Then something religious about Islam, not about other religions. So where is it? Like it's the scripture of Muslims. What is it? What's the name of it?
The Quran.
Yes, that was...
Answer.
Yeah.
Oh. So that was like a text from the Quran.
When you said you know it is Arabic, I thought, yeah, you know, you got this. But then you said something really different.
Sorry.
It's okay. Okay. You got this 10 euros from me. It's okay.
Thank
it's
thank you.
You're welcome. It's the scripture. You can tell them all the holy book of the Muslims. What's the name of it?
What's the name van het heilige boek van de Muslims?
It's this. What you listen is this one. What's the name of it?
Christen hebben de Bijbel en zo. Wat hebben moslims?
Ja,
nee, wat hebben moslims?
Koran.
Yes!
Ja, man. Hey.
Ja, is goed. Thank you.
Thank you very much.
I want you to get the 10 euros. It starts with a Q.
With a Q? Yeah. Maybe I can call my friend.
Yeah, you can.
Really? Okay.
Yeah. You can ask for help.
A few minutes later.
Ну ладно, хорошо, давай. Yeah, he told that it's something like what saying people to pray, but he don't know that.
Yeah, but I need the name of it.
No, I don't know it.
Well, it's I'm sorry, but it starts with the Q and it's Quran.
You really, I know that.
You heard about?
Yeah, I know it. I know like all the parts. I read it when I was like 14 years.
How? Ago. How come?
In Russian language. I was interested in like...
You were Muslim?
No, I'm not.
How did you read it when you were 14?
I thought about religious people and I thought why they're praying for someone, why they did that. So I decided to
take
read
a look
about all of the religious people.
And why are, not, why are you not religious anymore, if I may ask?
I haven't found any like anything that can tell me that it exists for sure.
You might wondering where was that saying? What's the translation of it? So I'm gonna tell you this in this ayah, very little part of Quran. God said, like telling people that people we have created you from the same origin, you are all the same. We made you different, like male and female. We made you different nations and tribes so that you get chance to know each other. But basically, you are all the same. No matter what color you are, what culture you have, what background you have, you are all the same. And there is only one and real way for someone to be better or superior to someone else, and that is just God-fearing and God-conscious. That's what was saying. What do you think?
I think that's a really good message. Yeah, I think every person interprets in a different way or sees that in a different way, but I agree, like everyone is the same.
It says the main reason why we're all different is just to get the chance to know each other, to interact with each other. Like now, Yemeni with Dutch, with half Dutch and half Japanese.
Yeah.
Thank you. What's your name?
Kessie.
Thank you, Kessie.
Thank you too.
That was it. Thank you.
It's really nice to hear that. It's a very powerful message.
Thank you. Thank you for participating.
Thank you.
What's your name?
Hugh.
Okay. Thank you, Q.
Q.
Hugh from UK. Thank you.
Thank you very much.
Thank you. You're welcome.
What was your name, man?
Alim.
Alim, nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you too. Thank you.
Take care.
Bye.
Thank you very much.
Can I do one surah for the people listening?
You read?
Yeah.
Okay. What's your name?
Rida.
Rida. Rida من المغرب. بيقرأ لنا برضو.
قل أعوذ برب الناس ملك الناس إله الناس من شر الوسواس الخناس الذي يوسوس في صدور الناس من الجنة والناس.
صدق الله العظيم. شكرا لله. Thank you bro. إذا يا جماعة كذا كان فيديو اليوم. ما عاد قد تقعد ولا دقيقة خارج، خلينا نصور مخاتمة الفيديو في البيت. برد
والله، برد قوي جدا
قارص أمانة. والله بحق البرد اليوم نستاهل يا جماعة، مش إلا 50,000 100,000 لايك.
إيش 100,000 لايك؟ أقول لك تحت الصفر درجة الحرارة.
المهم
قليل انتحى، قليل 100,000.
المهم يا جماعة بصراحة الفكرة كانت اليوم على أساس إنه بعد ما نعطيهم العشرة وفي نهاية المقابلة نعطي كل واحد مصحف هدية بترجمة إلى الهولندية والإنجليزية، لكن للأسف المصحف كان سعرها مرتفع شوية والوضع مش مرة مساعد، يعني كان سعرها من 15 إلى 20 يورو، لكن إذا وصل الفيديو هذا 50,000 لايك إن شاء الله، إن شاء الله حول الله الفيديو الثاني، الجزء الثاني من هذا الفيديو بنوزع برضو مصحف كهدايا بالترجمة للهولندية والإنجليزية. وختاما قبل ما نختم الفيديو، شوفوا يا جماعة أنا قناتي مش قناة دينية بحت، لكن في كذا رسالة أخيرة حابب أقولها. في ناس كثير وشباب كثير من اللي جوا هولندا أوروبا وحتى أمريكا وكذا من الدول العربية الإسلامية، أول ما يجي هنا يفكر إنه إذا جيت هنا وتظل تتكلم في مواضيع عن الدين والإسلام وكأنه شيء رجعي وكأنه شيء تخلف، مش صح يا جماعة. ويظن انه اذا حاول يتكلم ويفتح اي موضوع عن الدين مع واحد اوروبي انه هذا الاوروبي بيظن انه هذا رجعي ومتخلف، جاي يتكلم عن الدين وفي اوروبا ايش هنا بلد العلم، هذا مش صح اطلاقا. هنا خصوصا الشباب اللي هم مولد التسعينات والالفين وكذا هم اكثر الناس انفتاحا ومستعد يفتح معك ويتناقش معك في اي موضوع ديني ولا غيره. هذه رسالة اخيرة حبينا نختم فيها الفيديو. مرة ثانية الله يا جماعة اشترك في القناة عجب المشتري وصل 500,000، تابعونا في انستغرام واحسان مثل احسان
حتى اخر لحظة في الحياة.
يا سلام عليكم.
مع السلامة.
مع السلامة. السلام عليكم.
برد
شو هبل.